Today, I'm sharing all the product updates in Ahrefs SEO tools from October 2021. Let's go. We've made updates to three of our tools in October. Let's start with Site Explorer. First up, the history chart in Top Pages 2.0 has a new mode that lets you compare organic data for up to 10 pages on your target. This comparison mode helps you to understand a website's top performing pages at any point in time. It's also useful for seeing which of your competitors' pages are growing in popularity and which ones are losing it. To use it, just click on Compare Pages. From here, you can choose to see changes in either organic traffic or organic keywords. By default, the chart shows the performance of your top 10 pages. To change the pages displayed on the graph, first deselect the default set of pages, then manually select the ones you'd like to see. The rest of the chart works as usual. This bar lets you select the time frame you'd like to see data for, and this drop-down lets you switch between daily, weekly, and monthly chart modes. Keep in mind that historical data is limited by your plan. Next, let's head over to Overview 2.0. We've added a quick way to see traffic share by country with this new widget. Use the toggle right here to switch between paid traffic and organic traffic. The bar at the top gives you an overview of how traffic is distributed between the top countries. Here, we can see that India and the United States make up a big portion of organic traffic. You see a more detailed breakdown below. These numbers next to the traffic and keyword columns show you how data has changed for the time period selected. Use the date picker at the top of the report to adjust this. Next up, moving on to Keywords Explorer. We've updated the Positions History widget so that you can compare any URL to the top ranking pages for a keyword. Find Positions History in two places in Keywords Explorer. Either type in a keyword and scroll down in the overview report, or open any keyword idea report and click on this history icon. From here, you can manually add any domain or URL for comparison. To adjust the time frame, either use the date filter or click and drag on the chart itself to select a custom date range. Enjoy! Next, we have three updates over in Site Audit. First up, we did a big issues update. We added new ones related to page speed and updated some existing ones to help you prioritize better. So if you noticed changes in your health score recently, this is probably why. There's a lot to go through here, so I'll leave a link to our blog post in the video description below. Let's move on. Last month, we added a URL titles toggle to Site Explorer that lets you compare page titles as seen in the SERPs. This month, we've introduced title comparison to Site Audit as well. Now when you run a new crawl, Site Audit compares the title tag of a page as seen in its source code with the latest title we've seen for that page in Google SERP. And if they don't match, it'll be marked as a notice. Just click on the issue number to see the affected URLs. You'll also see both titles along with the page's top keyword and its ranking position. And of course, you can export everything. Now for our final update. It's a small but really convenient one. We've added counts to the filter presets in Page Explorer and Link Explorer. Now, you can quickly distinguish between what's an issue you need to work on and what doesn't require attention. And that's it for our October updates. Let me know which feature is your favorite this month, or if there's anything else we can do to make our tools better for you. And as always, subscribe to this channel for more product updates, tutorials, use cases, and me. See you in the next update. Bye!